This is a day that the Lord has made. Bless God. What's going on, YouTube? We back at it. I'm on my way now to head out to the gym. We about to try to get a little training session in, some weight training. Gonna also try to see if we can get some basketball drills in, dribble drills, shooting drills, whatever, and just try to stay focused on what we doing. And probably afterwards, I'm trying to go to Walmart. I gotta get some dog food and try to get a couple other things. Hopefully I can get everything I needed. I ain't writing no list or anything, but we gonna see. We gonna get into it. I'm gonna see you at the gym. Yeah. We've been going in, man. But it's leg day, though.
To sing your song again. Why?
I don't really like to buy like my poultry, or, like chicken and whatnot. I don't like to buy from Walmart like that. I go to Publix, but we gonna see what we can find.
If I would've been cooking some chicken, I would've probably got some teriyaki sauce. You know, teriyaki sauce be going in. I usually get coconut water. They had like a case, but right now they don't got no coconut water. They got everything all over the place. So I'm trying to see about this Tropicana. I don't know what this natural tasting like. I'm trying to get this Tropicana. I like it with the pulp. Yeah, I'll probably be done for right now. I get some chicken or something tomorrow. But yeah, I don't know what Walmart got going on, man. I usually get a case. Coconut water, but so far, yeah, I'm gonna grab one of these. See this one? No pulp. This one, oh, this one says something. I'm tripping. I'm gonna grab this one right here.
Might grab some ice cream too. Grab some ice cream and grab this, dog food.
Some of these hockey dogs, man. It's like everything I touch turned to gold or something, bro. It's like every time I find something that I like, I can never find it again. It was like something with like some waffle cones. I can't even find it right now. Think about trying this pineapple coconut ice cream right here, or what it was, the Rocky Road. I don't know if y'all know about the Rocky Road. I ain't never tried the Rocky Road either. I think I'm leaning more towards the pineapple coconut. I think I'm gonna have to try the pineapple coconut. Yeah, we about to rock with the pineapple coconut though. Let's go.
I ain't not even finna run over and get this dog food for this ice cream, but let's see. Man, this is a Rocky Road. I don't know. I wanna try that Rocky Road next time. I'll probably try the Rocky Road next time, but. Let me see how that pineapple coconut going. And I wanna get some fishing poles too. Give me some fishing poles, go fishing. Hear me? I'm gonna do all that. But right now, let's go get this dog food. So we back at the crib. Took a shower, put everything away, and now I'm just making me some oatmeal for tomorrow morning. And I got work in the morning, so I'm gonna just go ahead and probably watch a little bit of some Naruto and get me some sleep. Get ready for tomorrow morning. I gotta be up at like 4 o'clock in the morning. And tomorrow I'm actually gonna go see that movie. It's a horror movie. I think it's called Five Nights at Freddy, something like that. We gonna get into it more tomorrow. But yeah, it's gonna be. This segment, but tomorrow morning we gonna get back at it, and I'm gonna see y'all in the morning. All right, peace. What's going on, y'all? It's the next day. We about to start getting ready. Go ahead and head out to this movie. I had got the late ticket. I think it was like 10:15. Right now it's I don't know if you see that 7:36. About to start getting ready. I don't know what I'm wearing yet, but. Start getting ready. The spot I'm going to is called Silver Spot. It's called Silver Spot. I had seen it online. I was like, let me go check this place out. So yeah, I'm about to head out there. It's like an hour away, like 40 minutes. So I'm starting to get ready now, and yeah, I'm gonna see what I'm gonna wear. Yeah, we gonna see what's up, man. So I had just got out of the shower. I gave myself a little lineup. I shaved my beard, you know. I ain't even had beard, you know, I had little whiskers, but yeah, I had shaved my beard or whatnot. And then I usually would throw on it's a Cristiano Ronaldo legacy little cologne I got. It's my five, but I throw that on, then I throw some oil over that. Like try to trap in that smell. Somebody was talking about that, and then I'm gonna put in the leave-in conditioner in my hair and throw some oil in there, some coconut oil, and I'm gonna start getting ready. I don't know, I'm thinking about going with just a little plain white tee. I'm gonna see what I wear. We're gonna see. But yeah. I was contemplating between these two. I'm gonna wear the ones. Or the ones, you feel me? So I'm thinking about wearing the Air Forces though, but I was feeling like throwing on the Jordans today. I had laced them up already. Yeah, I'm gonna go with the ones. This is what the fit was looking like. But I'm thinking, I don't know if I wanna wear the jewels, or if I'm trying to rock the gold today. Thinking about wearing the jewels. I don't feel like wearing the jewels. Yeah. Let me see. So I'm going with the gems and I'm going with the gold. It complements each other for me. Yeah, I don't know if you can't really see it, but it's like, for me. Yeah, I think it's about 9 o'clock right now though. So yeah, we about to start heading out. Let's see what's up. I just threw this on.
I thought it was like 40 minutes away. I think that was when it was traffic. I wasn't really looking at the traffic like that, but it's like 20 minutes away though.
So I got a lot of extra time right now.
The movie starts at 10:15. It's 9 o'clock right now. I might just take a little stroll, you know what I mean?
What they tell about G?
Just ride out.
Who they tell about you? Who they tell about me? What they tell about murder? What they tell about cash? What they tell about fast money? What they tell about grass? What they tell about grass?
No, I want you as forever. Right. I want you as love. You said if I had a bitch and I know that it's different, but it's better. Everything still got a season. I cannot be here forever. As long as I'm still praising God, living and breathing. I write you a letter. And I see where I'm going, taking a step. Living the truth and I'm doing my best. Know I got motion, talk my chest. Put it in work, but ain't breaking a sweat. Bust down watch, but it's not a protect. See what I love, so I gotta protect. Done with the past. I'm gonna put it to rest. We here. Now I'm just looking for a parking spot right now. I had seen one, but I ended up going right past it. I'm about to see. I'm trying to wrap around right now. Try to grab this spot real quick. I'm thinking about throwing my goals in. I don't know if I'm throwing my goals in. Probably should.
Probably throw my goals in.
It's a lot of people out here. But this game look mad different though. From the last time I've been here. It was nice though, it was mad lights. It's real nice out here, man. Weather nice, it's cool out. Oh man, see, it's like 9:40 right now, so I got some time before this movie start. So I'm gonna try to get this parking spot real quick. So we paid for parking. I ain't had to download an app this time, thank the Lord, man. And now, about to head in. It's probably like around the corner from where I'm at. It's not a far walk, but yeah. I'm loving this weather. I might go take a walk out there. I don't know if y'all can see. I might go take a walk out there. Yeah. Icy though. I wasn't really hungry like that, no way. But the icy was free. No, I ain't gonna free icy. See what I'm from the spot. Nobody even in here. I think mine was like H11. H11. Okay. Oh. Pretty dope.
27 years ago, he decided to start this out for charity. And he started at his home,
nice
and then he started to start an actual store.
Never dreaming that
3 years this would actually take off. Dope. And now, we're grown out of until
1968. Oh, nah, they got a little button right here. Can we hit the button?
Back and everything.
Staff here He can lay out.
She go all the way back, bro. Yeah, this is fire. Shit's fire, bro.
Anything happens, there's a breaker in the main office, just flip it.
Go watch your brother, okay?
Pretty crazy. It was a good movie. I definitely say it's a good movie. I'll watch it again. And it was like mad plot twists. But yeah, we're going to go ahead and get up out of here. The building is fire though. It's all see through. I don't know if y'all can see that. Crazy looking building. Mad tall and everything.
Whatever may pass and whatever lies before me.